in a good run, the favourite. He's got 05 who looks for the rail underneath. And then Starface, who should hold a pretty straight line. Bugs Baloney off the inside will look to get off the track in the early part. All set now, green light on, favourite in six, they're ready. And away, Early Express began fairly well, gets a clear run over from the outside with Starface and Tinderella going forward. And now Bugs Baloney kicks up on the rail to hit the lead, followed by Early Storm. Then Roops Ablaze, Tinderella and 05, it's Bugs Baloney. Starface the outside, Bugs Baloney went home best. Bugs Baloney 1.5 to Starface, third Early Storm. Just ahead of Early Express, who had to switch over heels late. Then a break back to Rubes Ablaze, 05. And last of the seven was Tinderella, 1683 for Bugs Baloney.